Finally. I started to think you weren't coming.
Nobody said you had to hang out in the creepy cave while you waited.
Well, I did wait, so let's make this quick. These idiots are carrying the Red Lyrium out in unprotected containers. We don't want to stick around long enough for it to start talking to us.
We better get to work.
Sounds good to me.
Must be an old dwarven outpost.
What was it for?
Trade, maybe? Your guess is as good as mine. Beg pardon?
Skulking around in caves, shooting guys. Is this your day-to-day?
I usually try to avoid the caves. We may be too close to the surface for these to count as deep roads. But if I mention I hate the deep.